piano riff you're playing? And she did, she came, and I remember there was actually Dan said, guys, we should write this. Like, that's a really good part. He's like, what? That's come out of her head? And Tig goes, yes, Dan, it came out of my brain. So.
And Tiggs was there for the whole session as well, keeping us on track. If we got too poetic and stuff, Tiggs was like, no, I don't do that in the morning.
So this was all, so Tiggy's not going to obviously play the song, dance, but we just wanted to show you literally what we heard every morning at home. And this was the part that she played. Go for it, Tiggles. That was it. That's what she, it was that fast. And I went,
big head for Tiggs, ladies and gentlemen.
She said to us before we wrote it as well, she said, how much are you going to give me for this song? And at the time, I had said to her, as mums do, I said, well, darling, if it goes number one, you'll get paid. Thinking at the time, that's never going to happen. And then I sing it on Celebrity Get Me Out of Here. And where does it go? Number one. So T, you got a first check last week. She made a lot of money, I can tell you that much. She said, Mommy, I've only got 19 more payments till I can get a car. I said, well, you don't take after me because I was spinning at the pub, darling. So we're going to sing our song. It was so special that she's here tonight. I'll try and keep them together. This is about Tiggles. This is called Star of the Show.
Good night, Mr. Boom. Even though I don't want to, I'll close my eyes soon. When Daddy says I love you, he gives me cuddles and Mommy does too. I'll try not to be scared of the dark tonight, but I know they're there if I do. 'Cause
as they wait for the star on the shore.
give it up for Arizona Dale and Keith, everybody.
Thank you so much, everybody.